What are you doing?
Was rather flattering to have strangers send us drinks.
Yeah, that felt nice.
Could you?
Tomorrow morning,
are you serious?
Put on some hot pants and see if we can score us some free omelets.
So hypothetically, if we were to have gone with them, which one would you have picked?
I think I would have gone with the short one with the goofy haircut.
Oh, that was good, because I like the tall, thin one. Seems intelligent, kind of a loner, maybe a little.